And new this morning, we're working to get more information about this fire early this morning in Cheektowaga. This was the aftermath of the scene at the Liberty Apartments just off William Street between the Thruway and Cayuga Creek Road. It's unclear if anyone was hurt or what the cause of the fire was, but as soon as we get more details, we'll pass them along to you.